crashed you, but those weapons are about to come online. Might want to double time it, you know, so we can leave before they blow the Normandy in half.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the Collector ship came back online.
Edie told us the distress call originated from the Collectors. You betrayed us, just like I knew you would.
We're at war. The Collectors are taking humans, and every minute we waste is one more we give the enemy to prepare.
I know the stakes, but we're supposed to be on the same side, and I can't trust you.
Without that information, we don't reach the Collector homeworld, and you and every other human may as well be dead. It was a trap, but I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The Collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
You could have told me the plan. You say I'm important, but you sure try hard to get me killed.
I needed the Collectors to believe they had the upper hand. Telling you could have tipped them off in any number of ways. Besides, I wouldn't have sent you in if I didn't think you could succeed.
You have one job, information. If I can't trust your intel, you're useless to me.
It's never that simple. You of all people should know that.
I know that I'll be a lot more careful. With the Collectors and with you.
This is no time for petty grudges. Things are about to get a lot tougher. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I was just on the Collector ship. Why didn't you say anything about finding their IFF?
As I said, Edie just confirmed it. Besides, you wouldn't have had time to find and extract it. But we have options. An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Clendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. They found both. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target. A 37-million-year-old derelict Reaper. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
Aren't brown dwarfs basically stars that didn't quite make it?
Simply put, but accurate. They're gas giants that don't quite have the masses of stars. Expect gale force winds and extremely high temperatures. The Reaper has a mass effect field that keeps it in orbit, likely an automated response to the external threats. It's stable, but I won't call it safe.
I saw what Sovereign did to the Citadel fleet. Hard to imagine anything could stop something that powerful.
This vessel is a relic from a battle waged while mammals took their first steps on Earth. There's no trace of the species that took the shot. Perhaps it was their one moment of defiance before being wiped out.
I only believe you because I doubt you'd repeat yourself so soon.
It's no less a risk, Shepard. We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. But now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily. It will make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
Of course, Shepard.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us, used us, needed access to the Collector databanks. Necessary risk.
He tries something like that again and the Collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is gonna work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the Collector homeworld based on navigational data from their vessel.
That can't be right.
Edie doesn't make mistakes. The Collector homeworld is located somewhere in the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction, space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the Collectors don't have that kind of technology.
The Collectors are just servants of our real enemy. And we've all seen what their masters are capable of. They built the mass relays and the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by black holes? No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay, a region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common, and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
Just because we can follow the Collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the Collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.